Thank you. And in the metro, the rain has stopped, but the water at a metro lake keeps rising.
And now that lake has been shut down. It's all happening at Arcadia Lake. The highest the water has ever been there is 17 feet above normal. Right now, it's nearly 16 and a half feet. Eyewitness News5's Amanda Guerra is live at the lake. It could be closed for weeks. Amanda?
Well, Paul and Jessica, you can see right here this sign warning people about the high water. Then this one over here telling them that the park is closed. Workers say right now the water poses a serious health risk to the public.
Everybody has their own way of doing this.
Don Fry has been doing this for some time.
I like to put them on blocks because then I have.
He and his wife often set up their camper just outside Lake Arcadia.
So it's a beautiful lake.
But after Monday's flooding, their beautiful lake looks a bit different. The high water brought in waste and debris that's taken over much of the campgrounds.
It used to be a really nice lake, and it just seems like it got a lot of pollution now into the lake, and that's really sad in a way.
It's not a pretty sight.
We do have some pavilions. Some of them are 3 to 4 foot underwater at this time.
Leon Mixer is the maintenance supervisor for the lake. He says right now Arcadia will remain closed until his crews can get this mess out of the water. But empty picnic tables doesn't translate into good business.
This is going to hurt our department's budget.
Leon says every day the lake is closed, his department is losing tons of money. Money it can't get back. As for Pauline and Don, they have faith the lake will return to normal. And when it does, they'll be ready.
We'll come back here.
They'll come back. It'll take a while, but it'll come back.
Now, workers here say it could take weeks before they reopen the lake, meaning it could be closed through the 4th of July weekend. Reporting live tonight at Arcadia Lake in Edmond, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Amanda. Workers say before the lake reopens, they will test the water quality to make sure that it is safe.